Vicksburg National Military Park was opened in 1899 and added to the National Register of Historic Places in 1966. We'd like to thank everybody for helping us get to our 100th episode. You know, we love doing these videos, and it sure helps when we see comments, likes, or dislikes. Also, we're tickled when we get a new subscriber. And if you would, do that and click the bell icon, and you'll get notified when we drop an episode. The Union Army was led by Major General Ulysses S. Grant, who commanded the Army of the Tennessee. The Confederate forces were led by Lieutenant General John C. Pemberton. During this time, disease claimed the lives of many civilians and soldiers in Vicksburg. Thank you. After a few days, the battle became a siege where both sides waited for reinforcements.
Thank you.
count for the Union forces was 766 killed and 3,793 wounded, while for the Confederates, it was 3,202 killed, wounded, or missing, and nearly 30,000 surrendered. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more history.